Hello guys, how are you? Today we have a really fantastic new recipe. So inshallah you're gonna like it. So here's this thing is our new recipe. So let's see. We have all the ingredients here. So this one guys, you don't have to put sugar or anything else. You just have to put all these things. We have the pumpkin here, and we have the apple, and we have 7-Up. Guys, if you don't have 7-Up, you can use Sprite, as you like it. If you want Sprite or 7-Up, except, you know, don't use those Pepsi or Cola, because it will be not good. So, here we go. So, I have a cup here. So, 1 minute. Guys, most of the people they know Yakult is really healthy, so you can even if you have a problem in your stomach, you can use this one after a day. It will go to fast. So now, guys, we're gonna make mojito for you. So, guys, stay tuned and see what is the ingredients of the mojito. So, I have this one. I'm gonna fill this one, the pumpkin. Guys, if you want to finish, if you want to put all whole pumpkin, so it's okay, no problem. You don't, this guy, you don't have to put mint on it, because it will be bad effect on the apple. So I'm gonna do this one. I won't put all of it because it will be bad. So I'm gonna smash it. Smash it. Good tip guys is you must choose the pumpkin, so a few pumpkins. You don't have to take, you know, the one there, because there's a one, there's a kind of pumpkin that is really sour, so that will be not good. So this pumpkin is sweet, so I'm gonna pass. Okay. After you smash the pumpkin, you have to put your ice. Okay. And I'm gonna open my secret, this one, Yakult, okay? Open it. And put on it, okay? Guys, as you can see, it's really nice looking. See? It's really nice. Okay. I'm going to put my 7-Up, guys. If you want, as you know, the spice is no problem. Okay. I don't want to finish this one because I want to put more ice. Okay. And I will stir it to mix it. You see, guys, it's really, really nice. Okay. Texture is nice. You can see. It's really nice, okay. And I put mint for that. Guys, that is very important things. Okay. So the bonus is here. So guys, see. So guys, let's try. How is it? So guys, this is the product now. So guys, it's looking good. So we're going to try how delicious it is. Oh my god, it's really, really delicious. Guys, you can try at home. It's really nice. It's fantastic. It's really nice. Thank you for watching, guys.